distant night bird mocks the sun. I wake as I have always done, to freshly scented sycamore and cold bare feet on hardwood floor. My steaming coffee warms my face. I'm disappointed in the taste, but there's a peace the early brings, the morning world of growing things. Hurry on. It was today, it's died away, and now it is forever gone. And I will drink my coffee slow, and I will watch my shadow grow and disappear in firelight. Sleep alone.